If you're a Christian, you've been adopted into God's family. He is your father. We can fight and kick and scratch at him if we want, but the only one that we're hurting ultimately is ourselves, because he's going to have his way with us. He's going to make us holy. He's going to produce his character in us. He loves us too much to leave us like we are.